Clearing the cache on your web browser and certain apps can free up space on your iPhone, improve speed and performance. Before you clear the cache on your phone, make sure you know your passwords, since deleting your cache will log you out of your accounts. To clear cache on your phone, open the Settings app and click Safari. Tap Clear History and Website Data. Your device will double check that you want to clear Safari's data. Click through the message that follows. You can also clear the cache and preserve history and cookies in Safari. Tap Advanced, then Website Data. Once here, you can either tap Edit and remove individual sites, or you can tap Remove All Website Data, then tap Remove Now. To clear the cache on your iPhone apps, you'll need to offload them. Offloading an app will free up storage space that the app uses while still keeping its documents and data. If and when you reinstall the app, your data will be there. First, open the Settings app. Select General and tap iPhone Storage. Select the app you want to offload and tap Offload App. Select Offload App from the pop-up window to confirm your choice. You can also delete the app if you no longer need it.